season, come around again. Last year was Connor's big hunt, his first two turkeys. This year, we were lucky enough to pull two youth permits. Connor pulled a youth permit. Noah pulled a youth permit. So we're going to try to get out here and set both of them up in good spots. We've done some scouting. Plenty of turkeys out here in this area, especially for youth season. They're not really pressured. We went and built a couple of blinds. Got a couple cell cams set up. Got some turkey pictures pretty much every day. So I think it'll be a good hunt for these kids, and can't beat that.
Think you're going to be able to top last year's Connor?
I don't know. Maybe if me and Noah kill.
It's not going to work us. We'll just pick up and move and go over there. Austin says it looks great. Says the pines are super open. So that's where we'll go chase them, because I think we have three different birds gobbling over there.
Down behind us.
Straight down the road.
Like where we sat last year.
Yeah. No, I'm talking about back behind us. We'll go that way.
They must still be on the limb. Because Al's the one getting fired up.
Two gobblers on the road out there. Did you hear them?
Yeah.
may come from our right. Can you see it all down that way? Alright, just don't look that way whenever they're coming. Only kill one, okay? Just shoot whichever one's easier. Kill him. Kill him. Still.
still. They're coming back, be still. Still. Holy cow, dude. See him?
I can't see him anymore. I could before. Now I see him.
What?
I see him now.
All right, just look forward. Look down. You're good. Look down the barrel. You got another one coming. Look ahead. Still.
Wait. Just sit.
Should I shoot him?
No.
Safety?
Dude. Wait, just watch him.
Dude, I wish Noah was with us, dude. Get a boat over.
Hey, Connor, bro.
go. You want me to turn off the camera?
Yeah, turn that off.
Dude, that was insane. We could have topped that last year's hunt if we wanted to.
Huh?
We could have topped last year's hunt if we wanted to.
Dude, that was 5 different gobblers.
Dude, my wrist had a cramp. I was trying to run that
Guys, I couldn't even get it all on video. There was... He's still flapping over there. Go grab him.
My wrist was like cramping.
Oh, dude, that's a good bird. Congrats, buddy. That's awesome.
There were so many birds. One of them was nicer than that.
Was it?
Yeah.
I thought this one was the biggest one.
I don't know.
Because he was in the middle.
Was that the one that was behind him the first time?
No. These were different birds. The two walked off and then they walked. I heard them walk back that way and then those three came down the road. Because you remember when we heard the three hammer over there?
Yeah. They were drumming.
You know, it kind of sucked that they came from this way, but I mean, not really because it worked out. But we were completely not set up. Here's our setup. We were looking down the road this way, expecting them to come from this way. Down there is where we saw them when we were scouting. But they came from behind us here. And there was no way with all this thick stuff that Connor could have got turned in order to be able to shoot, you know, without hitting limbs and stuff. So he was patient, which was, you know, awesome. If he wasn't as patient as he was, we wouldn't have killed a turkey. Because they were hung up right in here. Then they walked back, the first two did. And then when those three came out, the three came this way. And then they got hung up too. I don't know if it was a decoy or what, but they were hung up for a few minutes. I thought they were going to do the same thing the other two did, but then they actually turned and walked, and that's when he got the shot. So
Chick-fil-A, some celebration.
You wouldn't
lunch.
Even get out your first yelp. It's going crazy.
The large sweet tea. Robbie would need the large sweet tea after he called them turkeys in for you. You filming?
I got a large.